and we're seeing some birds flocking really low to the water, and
hopefully we catch a shark and grab one.
Yeah, they just dip out the water and just grab a whole bunch. But
Richard's National Geographic Channel.
Yeah. I can't zoom in too far, it gets all jittery, but it's about as close as I get, and they... That's a trip. That line is long. There's a lot of them. Wow.
There must be fish in there, like sardines.
I figured they would kind of already know that they shouldn't be getting too close to the water for a long period of time. Oh, there they go.
Now they're starting to go further out.